Check it.
Staying that matchup, I heard him. Stacy's telling him.
song. While both fighters' crowds are on their feet.
Pacquiao crowd chanting, Manny, Manny, Manny. Morales, who landed some good right hands in the first fight, tried to drive Pacquiao back with right hands there, but Manny comes back. Packed house, and of course you have ardent spirited Filipino-American rooters for Pacquiao. So what's interesting, Morales, keeping right hand largely blocked.
Even though Morales has landed, he seems to be still controlling it. As compared to...
Down goes Morales on a Pacquiao right hand.
And
Morales thought that he had Pacquiao in there.
He got overexcited, overextended himself, and left himself open. I guess something he had to shrink out of something. Pacquiao's a star, and he doesn't see the punches coming.
Straight left hand, Morales chases it and lands a right. They trade punches after all. And when they trade punches, Morales takes a gamble with Pacquiao's strength and power.
Pacquiao is a 2-1 favorite in this fight, so far justifying the odds.
Unlike some punches, Manny does have empty.
Almost really missing up a little Aaron Crowley. Punching the body, and comes up on top. Some men go up over hot coals. Right on, punch it.
Hard right hand, stun Morales. Pacquiao's all over. Thinks he's got a chance. Morales slightly staggered after that last left hand. And down he goes. Solid left hand shot by Pacquiao, who did not like Morales saying that he didn't hurt him with punches in the second. And now Morales can last long against this.
Well, until he goes out, he's going to be fighting all the way down. He's not going to back up.
What guts by Morales. He strafes Pacquiao with right hands, even while on unsteady feet.
And he is hurt.
And he holds on. Morales shakes his head as if to say, I want no more. That is that. Dick Dracula stops the fight. So many ringside experts think that the fight wasn't even a credible
fight.
Round one was mostly Manny Pacquiao. Round two is even more so. Zelloy has not been able to solve Pacquiao's speed, movement, and southpaw style.
What is the feeling of a fighter when he's in there with somebody who's always beating him to the punch?
He's getting hit with virtually every shot that Pacquiao throws. Zelloya hasn't been down, but that could be the only thing that's keeping Weeks from stopping it. Manny Pacquiao is annihilating Oscar Zelloya. Tony Weeks has a tough decision in front of him. There's a lot of glory and a lot of money in Oscar Zelloya's bags, but he's getting beaten up here.
One more round, or is that it?
Ready Ropes thinks this is a very bad idea. Toto counts.
fights that we've seen him take.
Well, you know, he's got a guy who's not just saying that Toto can beat him physically. I mean, that's Toto's style anyway, is to be a pro. Some guys are bigger, but they're not known for being physical.
He may have gone to the ropes to let Toto throw, thinking he could counter him with something big. Now it's Toto's back is against the ropes, and he fights his way off and goes down again. Toto landed a big left hand shot, and then Pacquiao coming out right with the air. Toto's... Yeah.